Yes, Geralt?
We found the Sunstone.
Gelban's gift to Dillion of the White Fleet. As legend has it, she never used the stone, and Gelban died of sorrow.
Won't keep Eredin waiting that long.
It seems we've everything. We can go. Keep in mind, once we commit, there'll be no returning.
I'm ready. High time we set sail. Undvik awaits.
In that case, let's go.
You will position yourselves on the cliffs. Here, here, and...
Thank you. I believe we know how to form a circle.
Even those of us who lack eyes for the moment.
I simply wish to avoid... Oh, Geralt. We were waiting for you.
Really? Seems to me you'd started already.
We were discussing questions of a magic nature. Nothing of great interest to you.
Right. Because I'm just a simple witcher.
Simple, yet with so many complexes. Not now, Geralt.
You were about to explain your plan?
It's simple. Which does not mean it will be easy to execute. I shall activate the Sunstone. If Caranthia answers the call, the Nargle Fair should appear in the bay shortly afterwards.
The Lodge must then prevent the ship from returning to the world of the NL. While the Imperial fleet blocks its escape by sea.
The 7th Imlet's infantry regiment under Duke Var'atra must then board it. With your help, naturally.
What about you? Where will you be?
Waiting in reserve. If something goes wrong, I shall react.
Like a general commanding troops from a hilltop? Gonna signal us by horn or use messengers?
Exquisite irony, but what did I do to deserve it? Have I given you cause to doubt my intentions?
Ladies and gentlemen, less talk, more action, please. Sisters, we must scale the cliffs.
Good luck.
Plan's missing one important element. What about Ciri?
Cyril will wait, at a safe distance from the Nargle Fair.
Wild guess? Not what you had in mind.
No. I wanted to go with you. That was my idea.
But I won't allow it. Far too great a risk.
Don't have the right to order her around.
Amusing. Zirel said the same thing, only at much higher volume. I do, in fact, have this right. For only I know how to activate the Sunstone. Which I shall do on my terms, or not at all. Cyril recognized the strength of my argument. I have no doubt you'll do the same. Cyril, do you swear to stay on shore?
Do I have a choice?
Where are you going?
For a walk. Or is that not allowed either? Because I could break my leg.
Oh, yes. The Elder Blood can be fiery.
Telling Ciri she can't do something is counterproductive, speaking from experience there. Ultimately, she does what she wants.
Let us hope.
Pardon me?
Never mind. Time is short. If you wish to do something, brew your substances or whatnot, do it now. You won't get the chance later.
I shall await you by the boats, amongst the soldiers. Unless you wish to come with me now.
No time to lose. Sooner we get this done, the better.
Follow me.
I give you my heart? What kind of spell is that?
It's an old love letter. Ancient. As I said, this stone was to reunite a pair of lovers.
Never thought I'd say anything of the sort to Eridin. En verilith serenad, ada eich blaen, ida mei.
Elven bauble worked.
They approach.
Not this time.
No, Cyril. You are not ready. You do not control your powers.
I'll manage.
Ciri.
Get out of my way.
Ciri! The ice. It's a spell. You must find the mage who cast it. Destroy his staff.
I'll not stop with his staff.
Almost, Scylla. Almost! Skjathjad! So be it. Let us end this. cannot win.
Have you seen Ciri?
Ciri! Find the elf! Come on, you bastards! The more the merrier!
Bloody hell! Which ones? Two we can shoot them!
The kill.
Any last words?
Set the trap. Fight.
You had your chance.
I was hoping you'd come.
Because?
I've something to tell you. But I'll do so afterwards.
As you expire.
Oh!
You said you had something to tell me.
Avalar has tricked us both. He set us against each other, and he's made off with Cirilla.
I don't believe you.
Caution, attention, evade. It's so dark.
I'll come back with Ciri.
I know! Agarez! Tear-gang! Agarez! Now, Geralt! I'm fine! Now go! And give Avaloth my heartfelt regards!
Geralt. So unfortunate. I'd hoped you wouldn't have to witness this.
Where's Ciri?
Nearby. Listen.
Shut up. I've heard enough of your bullshit. Draw your weapon. Let's get this over with.
I think you will not attack one unarmed.
Wouldn't be so sure. I'm in a foul mood.
I am not your foe. I am merely helping Cirilla.
I don't believe you. Can't. Not after all that's happened.
Will you believe me? Avalok speaks the truth. I asked him to help me open the tower, because I aim to enter it.
Why the hell would you do this? The Wild Hunt's been defeated.
The White Frost has not. The prophecies are true. I have seen worlds bound in ice. I know what awaits you. Only the Elderblood can stop the White Frost. Only I can stop it.
Don't have to make this sacrifice.
You're wrong. The White Frost is inevitable. It will come to freeze the worlds one after the other, eradicating all life. Only I can stop the destruction. I've given it much thought and made my decision.
There's gotta be another way.
What can you know about saving the world, silly? You're but a witcher. This is my story, not yours. You must let me finish telling it.
Good luck, Ciri.
Perhaps I should have told you. I see now you might have understood.
Know you better than you think. Don't keep me waiting.
are you?
You know who I am, and why I'm here.
I do. You needn't. I'm no longer a threat. I starve, for the swamp is poisoned. I've no strength to hunt humans.
Crone summon you?
In my sleep. Once I had wolf dreams. Now I dream hunger, pain, and blood.
Where is she?
Out there, in the swamp. Is there no other way?
There's one. Find the crone. Guide me through the swamp to her.
And then?
Then we'll see.
Ah, the crone. What's she done to you?
Stole my daughter's medallion.
If I may, why risk it? The crone will fight. Like a hounded wolverine, she'll fight. She may cripple, even kill you. Find the girl a new pendant. Her sorrow will pass in time.
No, it won't. My daughter's dead. Go. What's your name, werewolf?
Barum.
Lead me to the crone, Barum.
There's a wolf den nearby. Wolf cubs inside. Carry them out of the swamp. They'll not survive. I sense a wolf. And men.
How many?
10, no more.
Stay out of it.
She-wolf's been on the hunt the last few days. Killed a cow, wounded a man, so we set some traps. Stupid beast walks straight into one. Once she tires, we'll set the hounds on her. Now there's a wolf baiting.
What happened to your ear?
Why does it matter? None of your ploughing concern.
Where's the crone?
Shut off. Your kind's not welcome. Leave our lands.
Not just yet. Soon. First the crone.
You're one. We're 10. We've got hounds. Wanna end like the she-wolf?
Calm down. We don't need to fight.
Just go. And the Lady of the Swamp, you leave her be.
Release the she-wolf.
She's not weakened yet. She's raging. No, she's good as dead, but has yet to accept it.
Get out of here.
What? You dim in the head. Beast killed our cattle, and she'll keep hunting. Damn animal. It's the ploughing enemy. It's her or us.
My sentiments exactly.
We'll flay you alive, you wretch!
He can't take this!
Jeez. You'll die in agony! Midlife farewell!
Stay.
What goodness?
Come on, no time for that.
Won't survive on its own.
Lead me to the crone.
Ah!
She's close. Somewhere here.
Go back to your wolf dreams, Barum. Save the cub. Go away, far away. Find yourself a comely wife, Wolf, and live.
Let me help you.
No.
Remember, like a hounded wolverine, she'll fight. She could kill you.
I know. Now go.
Patience, sisters. I sense him. He comes. You shall yet have his soul. His pain, his icy suffering will be yours, and you will feast on him. Soon, sisters. Very soon.
Come out.
I sense your pain. I see your fear. Look about you. Feel their hatred. You slaughtered their brethren for a fistful of coin. They would see you suffer while you've lost your claws, Wolf. The prophecies do not lie. You cannot survive this struggle. Cyril is dead. Naught but a small frozen corpse in an icy wilderness. And you are afraid? You feel fear?
You lie. I don't feel a thing anymore.
You've changed. You suffer. You seek death, I feel it. I know the smell of a serpent's breath. The omens do not lie. That little fire. Her cursed blood. Just do my sister. It's your doing. Devours you like maggots devour a corpse.
I can't believe this. You must die.
Stay out of it.
You've changed. You suffer. You seek death, I see it. I know the smell of a suicide. The omens do not lie. That little whore. Cursed blood! She slew my sisters! I am alone. Tis your doing! Despair devours you like maggots devour a corpse! You are flesh cured with toxins, sweet with pain. You wish to die, Witcher! You wish your suffering to end!
The Third Northern War was a clash between two great strategists, Radovid V, known as the Stern, and Emir Var Emrys. Both seemed invincible, yet both were defeated. Nilfgaard, invading from the south, was repelled in the field, while the North's supreme leader fell victim to assassins. Yet Redania stood victorious, and a man who had thus far operated in shadow took up the reins of power. That man was Sigismund Dijkstra. Once firmly in the Chancellor's seat, Dijkstra ruled the victorious North in his patently cynical and ruthless manner. He knew that to preserve peace, he would need to prepare for war. Following Nilfgaard's example, he consolidated his rule over vast lands through a broad program of settlement and industrialization, all for the good of his subjects, though often contrary to their will. As long as his armies went from one victory to the next, Emir's subjects remained boundlessly obedient. When a string of humiliating defeats proved Var Emrys fallible, the opposition, thus far secret, attacked. The subjects of the Emperor who had danced on the graves of his foes laid him to rest in a tomb of his own. Many islanders believed Svanrigga would be no more than his ambitious mother's puppet. The young king proved them wrong, ignoring her whims and ruling with an iron hand all his own. Tired of the Jarls and their endless feuds, he resolved to turn the Isles into an absolute monarchy, modeled after those of the continent. What he resolved, he achieved, but only by shedding his countrymen's blood. As for Ciri, that's hard to say, since the events on Unvik she is yet to be seen.